Even though it's called a floating bed, that'd be super difficult to actually pull off. I designed it in such a way where I took advantage of it being built into the corner, meaning I used the studs in the wall to support the bed. The only reason the leg that you're seeing is there is to support the edge of the bed. If it wasn't there, yes, it'd be floating, but it would start to sag, and eventually, over time, it would pull out of the studs in the wall.